All right, Julie, so we were just kind of wondering what got you into riding.
Well, when I was a kid, I remember my aunt, and she showed up one day at my house, and she was riding a blacked-out Honda Rebel 250. I didn't know it was a 250 when I was a kid, but I remember her showing up at my house, pulling up into my driveway, and her hair was all windblown, and she was tatted up. She just looked really badass, and I said, I want to ride. That's going to be me someday. I'm going to do that.
That's awesome.
I never thought I was going to be able to because I was afraid to. But a few years later, it was after I got my first full-time job. I met some guys that rode, and they're all like, you need to ride, Julie. Come out and get a bike and ride with us. But I was still afraid to. One of the guys was selling his old bike. It was a Honda Nighthawk 450. It was red, and he sold it to me for a good price. And I remember when he brought it over to me and delivered it to me, I'm sitting there looking at it in the garage, and I'm like, I can't believe it. That's my motorcycle.
Oh, that's
I can't believe it. I own a motorcycle. Like, how did I get here?